Hello friends, so today I'm going to show you how you can crop the image in any shape you want, be it circular, be it triangular, be it in a star shape. So let's get started. So here I have an open workspace from Paint 3D. Paint 3D is a desktop app which you can directly open from menu like so. Once you have the workspace open, you have to bring one image here which you want to crop. Like so. So first I'm going to show you how to crop the image in a circle. And the similar technique or the same technique can be used to crop the image in any shape you want. So first I will draw a circle here. So I'm right now in the 2D shapes menu and I have so many options to draw. So I will choose a circular shape and I will draw an outline. Like so. And we'll adjust it to capture the frame I want. Like so. So basically if I want the circular crop, so I have to adjust the circle and draw the circle in a way that the image I want is within this outline. Another thing here is that you have to draw the circle a little bit thicker. So once I have the circle drawn or any other shape which in which you want the image to get cropped, next thing is I have to use option here Magic Select. Then you have to click next on the right side. So once you click next, this tool is going to highlight certain portion of the image which it thinks that it's going to crop out. But as you can see in the highlight that the full circle is not selected and certain portion outside the circle has been selected and certain portion inside the circle on the top has been deselected. So whatever has been darkened will not come out in the crop and whatever is highlighted and is bright will come out, and also there is an outline, a blue outline. So we have to work with this a little bit using these two tools here, add and remove. So first I'll use the tool remove to remove the portions that I don't want, which is outside the circle, like so. So I'll select remove. And to remove the portion, I'll just draw a line on that portion. Okay, so slowly and slowly this portion needs to be removed, like so. So on the right hand side, most of the portion is gone. And now I have to remove the portion here also, which is outside the circle. And a small bit here. So once all the portions which are to be removed are done, next I'm going to use the add option to add the portions here, which is also grayed out. So it will not come out in the crop, but I have to add it. So to add it, just draw it a line here and so on. And here also. And a piece here as well. Okay, so now you can see that the whole circle has been selected, but there is still one problem that the outline will still come in the cropped image, which I don't want, this black outline. So for removing this, I'm going to go to the remove option again, and that's why I want the circle outline to be a little thicker, so that when I click on remove, I should be able to draw on this outline. Like so. So slowly and slowly we have to draw on it and keep removing the portions. Now this part is getting removed. So now the whole circle has been selected and which is inside the outline. So outline will not come out as a crop. So once this is done, I can click on done here. Okay, so the now image has been cropped. So I park it somewhere here and get rid of the rest of the portion. Now let's go to canvas and make it a transparent image. And let's bring it back. Okay, so now my circular crop is finished. So in the same way, I can draw any shape and get the image inside that shape out. And I can now save it as a PNG and use this image anywhere else, maybe in another image or another video. It's up to your choice, wherever you want to use this circular cropped image. So friends, that was it from my side today. Thank you for watching.